Alright you guys, day 29 coming at you here. We will be doing the Archer Arms today, so if you need to grab like a hand towel or something to bridge that gap, if you cannot connect your fingers, go ahead and get that now. Otherwise, we'll start in Puppy Dog. You'll see I toss in a shoulder variation every once in a while here, just to kind of change it up. But if you find yourself relaxing into the other one, then stay there. If you like the shoulder variation better, then you can always stay here. Choose whatever's best for you. Okay, we're gonna transition out of Puppy Dog through Downward Dog and into the Frog Stretch. Now again, if you have tough knees, we did this modification the other day. Just butterfly your knees and rest them on your elbows. And that pressure that you're putting on your elbows will transfer back and get that groin stretch. Awesome, you guys. This is becoming one of my favorites for sure. We can come on out of this and we're gonna transfer into just a standing straddle. Relax into here, flex or extend the knees, whatever is most comfortable. Stay here. I'm going to grab a prop for the saddle. If you don't have a towel for your knees and you need that right now, go ahead and pause this and join me in getting the prop. I'll take a little while to get organized. My knees are a bit particular, so get that pad right underneath your feet, and we're going to lean on back for a saddle. If you don't believe me, check out people who do this. They seriously can get their shoulder blades to the ground. Post a picture below if you're one of those people. Now we'll eventually get to that depth, but we're gonna stay in a tall seated position so we can get Archer Arms. Grab that towel if you need to span the gap. If you don't, go ahead and send the left hand over nice 1 minute of Archer here. Can come on out of that, and a little break in between before we switch up the hand that goes over here. Okay, go ahead and release the arms. I know this is a long time in saddle. If you need to stand up and shake it out, definitely do what's right for you here. Otherwise, I'm gonna bend on back as low as I can go and saddle. You'll see me leave the room to grab a prop. This'll help me just relax into that position. You're also welcome to grab something that'll support your back. Here's when I decide it's time to get some back support going. For you, this might be just leaning back onto your couch or a chair. I'm gonna grab a big round ball. And that is it for today. I hope you guys are increasing your mobility as we move along. I know I am. I'm having fun. Thanks for continuing to join us, you guys. Have a good day.